N2S. May God have mercy on my soul.
Is it okay?
No damage. Okay, well, I learned a lot from that brief encounter. One, I have got way too much up elevator, which is common. Two, need to just adjust expo a little on high rates because low rates ain't gonna work. And three, this thing really catches the wind. So I don't know if you noticed how high I was early on, but I was fighting to get it down. So it wants to fly. So I had to bring the throttle way, 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 way down to get it to want to play. So, good news is it's completely intact, and the issue there with that flight, with the landing, was that I just don't have a good sense of depth. I mean, I hit that tree before when I was way over there. Over here, I thought it was closer than it was. And I was on glide slope to actually hit the runway. It was close. It was close, but not close enough. But fortunately, it was short of the short-ish grass, and it was going really slow, so it didn't hurt anything. No damage in any way. In fact, I don't even see a scratch on it. So, all right. A little more programming to do, and some other adjustments, but I do think at least the CG is right.
Thanks.